Join us for a message on racial healing.